sending the warmest greetings to our fellow Catholics. We are thrilled to welcome you back to our channel. Wishing you a good day full of grace in Christ. Welcome to an exploration of a prophecy that has sent ripples through the Vatican, placing the Pope at the center of an unprecedented crisis. This prophecy focuses on the impending end of the world and is deeply intertwined with the mystical apparitions of Our Lady. Set against the significant backdrop of the year 2024, this prophecy has sparked intense debates and profound reflections across religious and global communities. Join us on a journey as we unravel the intricate details and profound implications of this extraordinary phenomenon. In a revelation that has captured global attention, Our Lady of the Wizard delivered a critical and urgent message, warning that the end of the world as we know it is near. She emphasized the need for repentance and salvation from this impending doom, which can only be achieved through faith, humility, and fraternal love. Our Lady's message is a clarion call for humanity to reflect on its actions and turn towards a path of spiritual renewal. Our Lady's prophecies have a history of fulfillment, lending weight to her current warnings. Two significant prophecies that have come to pass underscore the reliability of her messages. The Third Secret of Fatima. In 1917, Our Lady appeared to three shepherd children in Fatima, Portugal, revealing a vision that included an assassination attempt on the Pope. This prophecy materialized on May 13, 1981, when Pope John Paul II survived a gunshot attack. Saint Bernadette in Lourdes. In 1858, Our Lady appeared to Saint Bernadette in Lourdes, France, revealing the presence of a spring with healing properties. Today, Lourdes is one of the most significant pilgrimage sites, known for its miraculous healings and profound spiritual experiences. Our Lady's latest message is filled with dire warnings about catastrophic events symbolizing the end times. She described these events in vivid detail, highlighting humanity's role in their unfolding. Environmental destruction. Our Lady lamented that humanity's sins have poisoned the air, water, and soil, causing Mother Earth to weep and suffer. The destruction of the environment is a direct consequence of human actions and will lead to severe repercussions. Divine wrath. God's wrath will manifest as uncontrollable fire, earthquakes, floods, and other natural disasters. These events will lead to widespread devastation, affecting countless lives and altering the planet's landscape. Climate change. The climate will change unpredictably and catastrophically. Winters will become extremely cold, and summers will scorch the earth. This erratic climate will be coupled with global pandemics that will claim millions of lives, adding to humanity's suffering. Human conflict, hatred, revenge, and the desire for power will cause confusion and destruction worldwide. These conflicts will be exacerbated by individuals and groups seeking to exploit the chaos for their gain. Despite the dire predictions, Our Lady offered a path to salvation. She urged humanity to engage in reflection, self-criticism, and repentance. By opening their hearts to compassion, forgiveness, and fraternal love, people can avoid the impending disasters. Her message is clear: only through a collective return to spiritual values can humanity hope to change its fate. In her revelation, Our Lady provided specific instructions for surviving the end times. These guidelines are intended to help the faithful prepare for the trials ahead. 3 days of darkness. Our Lady foretold a period of 72 hours of darkness that will precede a new era of rebirth. She emphasized that only those who heed her message and prepare accordingly will survive this period. Avoid strangers during the 3 days of darkness. It is crucial not to open doors to strangers. Many will pose a threat to survival, and only by staying vigilant can individuals ensure their safety. Spiritual preparation, reflecting on one's actions, seeking forgiveness, and practicing fraternal love are essential to facing the end with dignity and hope. These spiritual preparations are vital for surviving the coming tribulations. Our Lady emphasized that the power to change destiny lies in humanity's hands. She called for awareness, preparation, and unity to mitigate the effects of the prophesied events. By sharing this message widely and embracing divine mercy, humanity can protect itself in times of tribulation. Her message is a clarion call to action, urging everyone to take responsibility for their actions and to work towards a more compassionate and united world. By doing so, the catastrophic events foretold in her prophecy can be averted, and a new era of peace and spiritual renewal can begin. To conclude her message, Our Lady invited everyone to pray for guidance and protection. This prayer is a plea for divine intervention and a reminder of the power of faith in times of crisis. Merciful God, illuminate our hearts and minds as we explore these prophecies. Guide our actions to correct our paths and find peace in compassion and fraternal love. Protect humanity in these uncertain times and give us strength to face what is to come. Amen. As we reflect on Our Lady's message, it is crucial to consider its implications for our lives and our world. The prophecy is not just a warning but also a call to action. It challenges us to examine our behavior, to repent for our sins, and to work towards a better, more compassionate future. The environmental destruction, divine wrath, climate change, and human conflict described in the prophecy are all too real in today's world. We see the effects of these issues in the news every day, and Our Lady's message underscores the urgent need to address them. By taking her message to heart, we can begin to make the changes necessary to avert disaster and to create a world where peace and love prevail. To truly heed Our Lady's call, it is essential to spread her message far and wide. By sharing this prophecy with others, we can help raise awareness of the urgent need for repentance and spiritual renewal. Whether through conversations with friends and family, social media, or community events, each of us has the power to contribute to this vital mission. Our Lady's prophecy is a powerful reminder of the importance of faith, humility, and fraternal love. It challenges us to look beyond our immediate concerns and to consider the broader impact of our actions on the world. By embracing her message, we can work towards a future where compassion and unity triumph over division and strife. In conclusion, Our Lady's prophecy is a wake-up call for humanity. It reminds us of the fragility of our world and the importance of our actions in shaping its future. By heeding her message and working towards a more compassionate and united world, we can hope to avert the catastrophic events she has foretold. Let us take this message to heart and work together to create a better future. If you found this message meaningful, please comment, Amen, and may God bless you. Together, we can make a difference and ensure that the prophecy of Our Lady serves as a catalyst for positive change in our world. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. What are your thoughts on today's topic? Please leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel, click the bell button to receive notifications when there's a new video.